had someplace to go. I thought being the fastest man alive would make my life easier. That I could outrun anything. Turns out no one can outrun pain. Life is tragic. But it's also precious. And sweet. And extraordinary. And the only way I know to honor my mom's life is to keep running.